and shall I beg Ulysses Iran, when services are to be done, to save the life of such a one? Unworthy thought, unworthy thought.
And shall we then rest without to save the life of such a one? Unworthy thought, unworthy thought.
To live. of a merry man, moping man, whose soul was sad and whose glance was glum, who sipped no sup and who cared for the love of a lady. Heidi, Heidi, misery be like a lady. He sipped no sup and he craved no crumb as he sighed for the love of a lady. Song to sing.
Oh,
it is sung to the knell of a churchyard bell and a doleful dirge ding dong. It's a song of a popinjay bravely born, who turned up his noble nose with scorn at the humble merry maid Healy proud, who loved a lord and who laughed aloud at the moan of a merry man moping mum, whose soul was sad and whose glance was glum, who sipped no sup and who craved no crumb, but he sighed for the love of a maidy. Heidi, Heidi, misery be like a lady. He sipped no sup and he craved no crumb, but he sighed for the love of a maidy.
My promised wife, my lovely bride, that is to be to marry anyone but me. Yet if the fee is promptly paid, and he in well and grave, within the hour is duly laid, objection I will waive. Yes, objection I will waive. Temptation or temptation, where we and they intended to shun whatever station of fascination spending. Of all, whenever we view you, head to be yielding to you, head to be yielding, head to be yielding, head to be yielding to you. Head to be yielding to you. heels, and we came to my 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 heels. Jibe and joke, and quip and crank, for lowly folk and men of rank. I ply my craft, and know no fear, but aim my shaft at prince or pair, at pair or prince, at prince or pair. I aim my shaft, and know no fear. Wisdom from the east and from the west, that's subject to no academic rule. You may find it in the jeering of a jest, or distill it from the folly of a fool. I can teach you with a quip if I've a mind. I can trick you into learning with a laugh. Oh, winnow all my folly, 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 and you find a grain or two of truth among the chaff. Oh, winnow all my folly, 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 and you find a grain or two of truth among the chaff. I can set a braggart quailing with a quip. The upshot I can wither with a whip. He may wear a merry laugh upon his lip, but his laughter has an echo that is grim. When they're offered to the world in merry guise, unpleasant truths are swallowed with a will. For he who'd make his fellow creatures wise should always gild the philosophic pill. For he who'd make his fellow creatures wise should always gild the philosophic pill.
Thank you. country crew has come to join the tower warders. If so we come to meet him, let we may fitly greet him and welcome his arrival here with shout on shout and cheer on cheer. Hurrah, hurrah, hurrah.
He tower warders, dust in paws our arms, sackled on gunpowder and mean on body. Behold my son, whose oars of glowing arms have formed the theme of many a song and story. Forgive his ancient father's pride, nor jeer his ancient father's sympathetic tear.
Recognize you
for many years.
my sister.
There are three thou mayst hug, thy father, and thy brother, and myself.
Thyself, forsooth, and who art thou thyself?
Good sir, we are betrothed. To thy fond care I do commend thy sister. Be to her an ever watchful guardian, eagle-eyed, and when she feels,
as sometimes she does feel,
disposed to indiscriminate caress, be thou at hand to take those favors from her.
Be thou at hand to take those favors from her.
Yes, yes, be thou at hand to take those favors from
her. To thy fraternal care, thy sister I commend. From every lurking snare, thy lovely charge defend. And to achieve this end, O grant, I pray, this boon, O grant this boon.
She shall not quit thy sight from morn to afternoon, from afternoon to night, from 7 o'clock to 2, from cold to eventide, from dead twilight to 11 at night, from dead twilight to 11 at night, she shall not quit thy side.
Thank you. prisoner, we sought his cell in duty bound. The double ratings were, but were no prisoner at all. We found, we hunted high,
hunted low,
we hunted here,
hunted there.
The man we sought with anxious care had vanished into empty air. The man we sought with anxious care had vanished into empty air.
Set him free. I hate the man, I rile him. The prisoner gone, I fall again. I shall forfeit to be instead. Oh, the head, if you will escape.
Lord, I did not set him free.
Indeed, I can't imagine you have no idea at all of you. Of his escape, your traces will be charmed that must have been at all.
I rather think, yes, woe is me, I rather think. Whatever betide you are is mine, and I am left alone, me left. Yes, woe is me, I rather think. Yes, woe is me, I rather think. Yes, woe is me, 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 yes,